We knew the hype for Borderlands 3 was massive. The number of players that we had playing our game that first weekend exceeded our expectations. We were in seven-digit players online at any given second for that first weekend. When we hit that wall of traffic, we saw our authentication metrics go from double-digit authentications per second to thousands of authentications per second instantly. What AWS allowed us to do was respond to it. We were able to respond to that wall of traffic within minutes. We were able to recognize that these authentications were swamping our system. We spin up resources in ECS, they come online within single-digit seconds, and our customers never see anything happening because all of our logic is retrying, and they were able to authenticate just fine.
With AWS, we were able to very rapidly add additional capacity or decrease capacity also. And with the CloudWatch dashboard that we set up, we were able to diagnose rapidly issue. It helped us to not affect the player. When we saw hiccups, we were able to add capacity.
We've designed our services so that they can be stateless to the edge. AWS Spot instances allow you to get what would normally be EC2 instances on demand. It's extra capacity that you get at a high discount. The benefit of Spot is that you get 60, 70, 80% discounts in the pricing that you would normally get from on demand. Player experience is at the core of what we do in the online services.
AWS helped us a lot to get the kind of capacity required for our game. It empowers us to easily provide a good service for our clients, for our players,